どうも、山海人です。
今日はね、アメリカ帰るフライトの日です。空港本当にね、誰もいないですね。国際空港、今ここ成田空港なんですけれども、本当にね、誰もいないですね。まあそんな感じでね、まあ2ヶ月日本滞在したわけですけれども、今日はネレアさんって久々に会いに行きます。Quick question.
Yes.
Why is it so hot?
It's Texas.
Another quick question.
Yes.
We don't have to wear masks anymore?
No.
Why?
Just if you want.
Just if you want? Because everybody vaccinated?
Yeah.
Okay. So, 今日はね、今さっき本当帰ってきたばかりなんですけれども、友達のブライアン君とサンティアゴ君がパフォーマンス出てるから、それをね、8時半からあるから、それを見ようかなと思います。はい。And it's going to be the last performance for them, right?
Yeah.
Exciting. Nerea さんもでも本当はこれに参加する予定だったんだけど、 Yeah, because of the schedule. You were supposed to join this performance. Maybe next time. Yeah. Yeah, actually, Stassi is performing too.
Yeah.
It looks too fancy.
All of the faces here are too
fancy. Yeah, perfect.
That's why I told you to change.
What?I just had a flight.
I know.
I didn't want to have like FOMO.今ご飯食べてコーヒーショップ探してたら、そうあまりなくてね。ただくれます。Free coffee. So nice. But I was in Japan and I made a lot of friends at the store and they all gave me like food and snacks.
Really?
Yeah.
Very friendly.
Like they don't even know I'm doing YouTube, but they still give me stuff. I was happy. The world is nice.
Cherto has launched, and it also gives local dance artists and dancers from all
my home sweet.
So, how did you like the performance?
I watched like 3 times already. It was very
good. Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
It was really good. Yeah, I had a nap in the intermission, so...
Stand the good God, let me give you my life.
Let's see if they're gonna be here for me. Do they know that I'm coming today?
I told them.
And what did they say?
They just stare like, I don't believe it. I won't believe until I see
Chris. Aki.
Nidiru? Keita is like. What? What are you doing, Keita?
I got you.
Oh, bigger.
I'm telling you.
Keita, you're in front of the camera.
He's showing his butt.
Oh my gosh. Nidiru. You're...
I'm telling you, he's a man.
You're a man!
He's mad at you, is it?
Keita, you want this goal?
I was waiting for you at the airport.
Uh-huh.
And I hear a family. There's a dad coming and the family clapping. And the wife says, after 18 months! I was like...
18 months?
18 months.
That's crazy.
Probably he was working or something. Hey. 大丈夫?大丈夫?
Relax your eyes. Relax your eyes. No, no tension, no tension, no tension.
Before we start, let me do this.
I'm gonna put this picture
in the,
right here?
Yeah.ということで、
ということですね、実は、僕たち再会してもうね、1週間経ちました。ため撮りしてた動画ね、まあそのコラボ動画なんですけれども、まあそちらをね、こうずっと編集しながらネラさんと一緒にね、こうずっと過ごしてた、んですけれども、 So for example, we
went to the movies actually first.
Oh, the first we went to the movie.
Yeah, we went to watch Cruella.
Cruella?
It was really good.
It was amazing.
It was very good.
Yeah, though, like
creepyBoth actresses actually, Cruella and the evil.
And also, we went to a pool, night pool with Stassi.
Yes.
And you actually made a video with Stassi.
Yes.
So people can watch. And July 4th, we celebrate. Yeah, 4th of July,
yeah.
We celebrated together.
Yes.
And we went to get the bubble tea.
Yes.
Yeah.
And we went to the lake.
And like just go to the Target, you know, the shopping, groceries.まあそんな感じで、この1週間をね、ネレさんと一緒に過ごしていました。まあちょっと真面目なことを言うとね、まあそのコロナ禍でね、こう僕らはまあこの遠距離としてまあ2ヶ月間だけだったんですけれども、ネレさんとこう久々に、会えて本当にハッピーなんですけれども、もう本当にね、言ったらもう1年以上恋人の人と会えてないとか、まあご家族と会えてないとかは結構もう本当にザラにあるかなと思いますので、今ねこの動画をこうご覧になっている方もね、本当にもう何かしらこのストレスをね、こう抱えている、方多いかなと思います。
You know, like there are couples who, you know, are separated for years. I don't think we will be able to do it because it's too much.
So if you're like still together after a year apart, you're so strong.
Yes,
you guys are so strong. So.
Yes. You know, there are people who like to have a relationship over textBut we like to do this, you know, like we are like that all the time. So like we are like hugging all the time on top of each other.
You make it sounds weird. 皆さんもね、この一日でも早くハッピーになれることを願っております。まあそんな感じで、ね、また明日なんかご飯食べながらね、新しい動画、おしゃべり動画撮ろうかなと思いますので、続きはそちらで。この大変な2ヶ月間、お世話になり、なった方本当にありがとうございました。視聴者の方もね、この2ヶ月間応援していただいて本当にありがとうございました。これからもね、また活動を応援していただける方は、ぜひぜひチャンネル登録よろしくお願いいたします。
はい、ベルバトン、
ベルバトン
タッチください。
またね、明日の動画が楽しみだなと思う方はぜひぜひ高評価ボタンお願いします。はい、そんな感じで、ご視聴ありがとうございました。それではまた明日。And sail out of New York City.